News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Looks like a second batch of thunderstorms developing off to our west. The greatest threat from these will be across southern sections of the state, although a outside or garden-type variety shower, maybe even a thunderstorm, can't be ruled out even across inland sections. So until 7 o'clock, severe thunderstorm watch York County, adjacent portions of New Hampshire. Greatest threat from the storms themselves would be the large hail that they may contain. We are looking at more sunshine tomorrow and any showers confined to the mountains. A pretty decent day. A storm system will stay to our south. So our weather as we roll through the second half of the work week looking good with sunshine tomorrow, Thursday, and into Friday with temperatures in the 70s. Evening showers, maybe a thunderstorm this evening, then patchy fog overnight. Sun and clouds tomorrow, showers confined to the mountains. We're looking at sunshine here for Thursday and Friday.